My name is Laura Hughes. I am the sister of Colin Mcginty, and we're running the Rock and Roll Half Marathon today to honour him for his 40th birthday and to raise awareness of No More Knives. I started this on the 21st of September last year after watching my husband do the Great North Run, and it's just spiralled. There was four of us, me and my brothers, and then it's literally just exploded. We've got 93 people as part of our team. This is never what I imagined it to be. It's so much more, so I'm just delighted. Colin was murdered. He was stabbed to death in what the police described as a horrific case of mistaken identity. Knife crime is becoming so normalised that everyone needs to be accountable and everyone needs to spread this message.
I'm Andy McCourt. I'm a police officer, Merseyside Police. I'm doing this because Colin was a real good friend of mine. Real important that we talk about knife crime, raise awareness, make sure people know why they shouldn't be carrying knives, and to raise some money for Cash for Kids.
My name's Rob McGinty. I'm the elder brother of Colin Mcginty, who was fatally stabbed in 2001. Yeah, today I feel incredibly, I feel nervous, I feel excited. It's absolutely amazing to have all my friends and family and people who have got to know through this campaign, really. It's really overwhelming, really is.
Yeah, my name's Ian Critchley, I'm the Assistant Chief Constable of Merseyside Police. And great to come and support all the runners today, but particularly Laura, Rob, the 90 plus runners who are running in Colin's memory, and that memory is all about stopping people using knives, and we know the consequences that can come from that. So for Laura, Rob, everybody who's running and raising the memory of Colin, well done. You should be very, very proud of yourselves, and you are getting some really important messages out.
How many lovely people have given up their time?